Good day, fellow crafters.
Would you like a free template for an envelope?
Not only one, not two, not three, but four different envelopes? Maybe. Tell me more. If you click on the link below, a PDF will open with all the tutorials. The idea is you get four outlines of four kinds of envelopes, and you print them on the back of some pretty paper. It can be some crafting paper you have, some printable papers if you are yet to print something, or even some pretty paper out of a magazine. Just print on the back, cut, fold, ready. Beautiful envelope, and you can make as many as you like. And I'm going to show you how to use these right now. Enjoy! I used regular 80 grams paper, so normal copy or printer paper. I printed some printable papers from our shop. These are from a circus pack. These are from a newspaper pack. These are from a marble pack. And these are from our nautical pack. And on the back, I printed the templates that you can get below. Just click on the link and the PDF will open immediately. And the only thing I have to do now is cut them all out. Now, for these frilly edges, if you're up for it, I'm going to use these precision scissors. For the larger pieces, I'm going to use these Fiskars scissors. No one is allowed to touch them but me. Start with this one. I admit, these edges are not easy to cut, even with precision scissors. But there's a big fat solution, and that is using ink and a blending tool. Yes, ink the edges and you won't see you've made any mistakes. I wish I had some turquoise ink, but I don't. So I'm using this antique linen from Tim Holtz. And now this is ready and it's time to fold the envelope. And of course you can use some other tool, but I'm just using my trusted Martha Stewart scoreboard. And you're just going to score from this corner to this corner, from here to here, from here to here, and here to here. I could of course provide you with some scoring lines, but you don't need them and they would not look very nice if you open the envelope. Score these lightly, because otherwise I'm going straight through the envelope and that is not where my hard work was for. These. Now I only have to fold these carefully. First the inside flaps, then the bottom one, and then the top one. Look how pretty is that. Oh, come on, that is gorgeous. I'm just going to put a bit of glue on these flaps. Going to use some glue stick. And there you go. You can close the envelope with a ribbon, or you can embellish it a bit more. And I'm going to, as a matter of fact, add a little more ink on the sides of the envelope. Now it's full. You can of course entirely skip the inking part, that's not necessary at all. Now for another example, I'm going to cut one of these small ones. I'm going to score from corner to corner. Fold.
side part first, and the bottom part. Some glue on the bottom part. And top flap, and look how cute is that. And now I'm going to make these two leftover envelopes just the same way. And here I have four perfect pretty envelopes. A very tiny one. This is a circus one. This is some marble paper. So very pretty. And this is the first I made. If you want to make these yourself, just click on the link below and you'll be able to download the templates. If you like this tutorial and the freebie, please give it a thumbs up. If you're a crafter and you would love to see more, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye! We're giving these crafting printables away to those who subscribe to our newsletter. Here's how. Click on the subscribe link below, click on the button I want this now, and fill in your information. When you've done that, simply click submit. You'll receive an email with a confirmation link. Click that link and moments later you'll receive another email with a download link for your freebies.
I always drop stuff.